T4 has a problem, and that problem is Nick Grimshaw. We've cited two Grimmys at T4 today. One of them is the real deal, but one of them is celebrity impersonator Terry Mynott from the brand new Channel 4 show Very Important People. We need Grimmy in the studio in 10 minutes to record the show. So, using my highly skilled interrogation techniques and my copyrighted Grimmy analytical software, I'm going to pick the real Nick from the imposter. Hello, Grimmy, how's it going?
Hello, I'm very good, thank you. Slightly warm.
Hiya, all good, thanks.
Pleasantries out of the way, time to commence interrogation. What's the best party you've been to recently?
The best party I went to recently was probably my friend's birthday party. It was her third birthday party. She wasn't three, her third birthday party this year. She had two surprise ones that she didn't know about, and then her actual birthday, which she'd organised. So everyone was a bit like, do we have to go to this third one?
It was me, Nikita, Lily, Harry Styles, Aggie, that guy from Hertz, Alexa, Zac Efron, Kelly Osbourne, Riri, and Florence at Henry's after party around Pixie's place. So sick.
If you could be best mates with anyone from a TV show, who would it be?
If I could be best mates with anyone from a TV show, I would be best friends with Alan Partridge, I think, although I might end up murdering him.
Oh, I'd like to be mates with the Made in Chelsea guys, but I don't know if they'd accept me. Maybe I'm too north for that lot. But if I could combine their money with my Twitter friend list, then the parties would be ree-hee dick.
What underground artist is going to make the big time?
What underground artist do you think is going to make it big this year? It's a question for Fern Cotton, really, isn't it?
Well, it's the proper underground artists who are going to be big underground, as in dead, totally better than living musicians, like that hologram rapper at Coachella. Elvis, Bob Marley, Tupac are all going to be back from the grave and up for a rave. I can't wait, the collab will be sick.
What's better, Primrose Hill or Oldham?
What's better, Primrose Hill or Oldham? They're very similar, obviously, like lots of delis, lots of yoga retreats in both of those, but Sadie Frost hates Oldham, so I'd have to say Primrose Hill, because it got the Frost seal of approval.
It was a choice at a young age between life down the mines or dedicating myself to DJing, stroke presenting, stroke celebrity friending. I do miss my nan's pasties, but if it's between pasties and parties, I think I've made the right choice.
So, we've heard both their cases, but who is the real Grimmy? Grimmy B, or not Grimshaw, as we'll now call you, we're going to have to forcibly remove you from the studio. Get out.
What? I've got to present the show in like 5 minutes.
With a 94% likeness to Nick Grimshaw, it's Grimmy A, who we can now safely refer to as Nick Grimshaw. Get in the studio now, please, Nick.
Presenting T4, sick.